How do you make sense of this? Is the guy a friend of the president or not? I mean, what's going on here?
I can't make any sense of it. It is hearsay. I think the important thing to note is it would be a disaster, true disaster, if that ever occurred. And from what I've heard Rosenstein say, the deputy attorney general, Mueller couldn't be fired even if someone wanted to. So I think, you know, we'll put this into, you know, kind of a bizarre category, because I guess Ruddy's saying he didn't meet with the president. I don't know why he would have made those statements then. So,
All right.
I guess what we got to say is it's not going to happen anyhow.
You don't think it will happen? I mean, look, it could happen. It would be complex. Rosenstein would have to do it. The president could order him to. He could refuse.
Chris, it would be a disaster.
But you've heard nothing to suggest the president is considering this.
No, it would be a political disaster. I mean, certainly that's obvious. So I think we'll leave it that Rosenstein has said it can't happen anyway. So I don't understand the back and forth with Ruddy and Sean Spicer. So we'll let it go with that.